Well, there you go. You've been right into Tam Payton's place. From Edinburgh to London again, it is Smokie with the countdown set. Living next door to Alice. Woo!
Well, I rushed to the window and I looked outside, and I could hardly believe my eyes. A big limousine rolled up into Alice's drive.
Oh, I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. 'Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. Now I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice.
We grew up together, two kids in the park, carved our initials deep in the bark. Big limousine pulled slow out of Alice's drive.
Oh, I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. 'Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. Gotta get used to not living next door to Alice.
Then Sally called back and asked how I felt. She said I know how to help. Get over Alice. She said now Alice is gone, but I'm still here. You know I've been waiting 24 years. Big limousine disappeared.
I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't want.